you can sit up straight, keeping your spine erect and vertical, close your eyes, and take your time now. Take one very deep, slow breath. And I want you to draw air in from the base of your spine all the way to the top of your head. And as you inhale, hold it at the top of your head. And as you exhale, relax. Again, one very deep, very slow breath. Inhale through your nose. And as you draw that air in, allow the energy to move all the way up from the base of your spine to the top of your head. And hold it at the top of your head. And as you exhale now, relax. One more very deep, very slow breath. And I want you to draw that energy from the base of your spine all the way to the top of your head. In one slow breath through your nose. And hold it all the way at the top. And as you exhale now, relax. Stay present. Aware of the space that your lips occupy in space. And can you sense the volume of space that your lips are in space? And can you notice the volume of space that your entire jaw is in? In space. And now, can you feel the space that your cheeks occupy in space. And can you sense the density of space that your cheeks are in? In space. Become aware of the space that your nose occupies in space, and can you sense the volume of space that your entire nose is in? Can you sense the volume of space that your eyes are in? In space. Attention to the space that your entire forehead occupies in space, all the way to your temples. Can you sense the volume of space your entire forehead is in? In space. And now, can you notice the space that your entire face occupies in space? And can you sense the density of space your entire face is in? In space. And now, can you become aware of the space that your ears occupy in space? And can you sense the volume of space that your ears are in? In space. Space that your entire head is in. In space. Can you notice the volume of space that the column of your neck occupies in space? And can you become aware of the density of space that your entire neck is in? In space. And now, can you feel the space that your entire upper limbs occupy in space? And can you sense the weight of space that your upper extremities are in? Space. Your shoulders, your arms, to your elbows, the weight of your forearms, the density of your wrists and hands. Can you notice the weight of space that your entire limbs are in? In space.